guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am the only little kid here who is... Wait, what? Okay, sorry guys. I just need to make up a new intro. Saying? I don't know how you say that. Like, you know how people go like, "Oh y'all guys, smash that," you know. No. I say, "Hola, señor... Hola, señores and señoritas. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Make sure that if you liked this video, go down below and like it. But if you did not like it, I would not suggest you leave a dislike, but you can go ahead and do that if you would like to. It would hurt my feelings though. So, what you need to do is also subscribe to my channel if you have watched any of my other videos. I have usually been doing live streams, but I'm trying to get more actual videos. I'm editing a video right now. Not like right now, because I'm making a video and I'm just going to send it. I mean, I'm editing one on my phone and I feel like it's going to be a nice one. I mean, I was hanging out with my friends. We had a half day. It was completely fun. So, I had to find a haircut. As you can tell, I am here today with my guitar. And my guitar's name is Lucifer. That's right. Lucifer, guys. Lucifer. Sorry, guys. I thought I heard noises. Anyway, yes, this is Lucifer. And Lucifer has been my one and only guitar. Lucifer is the best guitar. Technical malfunction difficulties. This is me trying to put my hair up in a messy bun whenever I really don't feel like actually doing work to do this. So, and oop, I messed up. And oop, there we go. Messy bun complete. And now my eyes look terrible. I'm going to go put some mascara on because, yes, that's the only makeup I use. As you can see, it's running down my face. I will be right back. Okay, guys, I am back, and now I have my signature cat ears on. Okay, I thought I had it on backwards for a second. I got messy bun and tiny bit of mascara. Don't need a lot, though, because it's nighttime. And I'm missing one more thing, guys. I am now going to do a different color of my LED lights, and I'm just gonna pick one. That one. And now I have to do a red color. Oh, that's terrible lighting, guys. Can I turn up the brightness? Does that help? I think it does, yeah. Yeah. I tried. Alright, now time to do a little bit of warm up for my guitar. So the first kind of, here, it's not really a cover I'm doing, I'm just doing a little bit of picking. So picking is where you just pick the strings like that. And I realized that my capo is messed up, so I'm going to fix it. This thing is called a capo. It kind of, I think it deepens your notes. I think, oops, and I'm going a different direction. Okay, I'm like a very, I have a lot of OCD, so this is gonna bother me for like the whole video. I will be back whenever it is accomplished. And alright, let me try to do it this way. And accomplished and done. See you guys in a few seconds. Ow, this hurts. Okay guys, so as you can see, I kind of tried to fix my capo. And for this song, we are going to be on the fourth fret, hold up. Nope, that's the third fret. I thought this was a fret for a second. we are going to be on the third fret. So the frets are these little peg things right here. This is the first fret, this is the second fret, and this is the third fret. And whenever you're on the third fret, I just fixed my capo, but now I'm going to place it back again. When you're on one of the frets, you're going to want to put it on an actually by a fret, but you can't be on it. So I have to move my thing out a little, and I'm not technically on it. I'm right by it. You can still see my fret if you looked, and that's my third fret. So the first one I'm going to be doing is Say You Won't Let Go by James Arthur. So if you don't know that song, I'm going to put a link down below for that song, for that song in my description. So the first thing I'm going to do, so technically I guess this is not, yeah, it's not a cover. I'm just kind of showing you how to do it. So this is, I'm going to play G chord. And then I'm going to do picking. And then after that, I do what I call a D. Sorry, I forgot it for a second. D chord. And then you go. Like that. And it goes faster, obviously. But, sorry if you hear noises. I'm kind of on the phone with someone right now, and I told them to be quiet. But at the end, I'll let you guys talk to him, but not right now. So I did my thing, and since the second one was D, now I'm gonna put my finger.
Good job.
The third one right here. By the third fret in the middle, and then I'm gonna play the same thing. Oh, oops. And then this one I could find kind of hard, because you have to go from this straight to this. That's when I find my time to go like that. I switch, and this is the C chord. So, and this is how you do it. Wait, no, you keep it down, sorry. It doesn't sound really well, but it will sound better. So I'm going to warm up for a minute, and then I'll show you guys the song, because just doing that is the whole song. Okay guys, so after like probably most likely 5 minutes of practicing, well not even, most likely 10, that took me like 10 minutes. I'm still kind of rusty. I feel like I haven't played in a while, even though it's only been a few days. Getting guitar down is really hard. So, I'm going to now play it. I most likely will sing, not really sing, but kind of like talk through it so I know where I'm at. So, I'm gonna start. That was kind of bad. I swear. I know it was bad. But that's just because, and you guys can say in the comments, Katie, that was terrible. But you know what? I will take that because, sorry, my dog just appeared out of nowhere from behind me. I will take that because learning guitar, I don't say I've been really the best at guitar, but I still know it and I think I'm good. I know one full song the whole way through. Technically, I know three, but I don't really, I'm not, did y'all see that? That was my dog's tail. It was like right here in this area. That was my dog's tail, and she just is bothering me. Move it, Lucifer. Hi, puppy. She's trying to lay down. She got in the trash today, so. Alright, so the next one I'm going to do is going to belong on the, is going to go on the second fret. So what it is, it's called Say Something. So I think you guys know what this is. And I'm not going to take as long as I did with Say You Won't Let Go to explain it. I'm just going to get right into it because, seriously? This is a thing now? Ew, don't lick me. I love you, puppy. Now get, I'm making a video, get. Okay, so, I'm gonna do this and then one more song and then it's gonna be it for this video, so it's okay. All right. I'm just gonna go right into it, no explaining. I'm just gonna tell you it's kinda still picking. Not finger picking, but picking. Hold up, no, I'm gonna practice for a few seconds. Well, minute, sorry. Be right back. Okay guys, so that one took me less time to do, to practice, because it's really simple. So, I'm just gonna get into it. I'm not gonna sing really this one, because it's really short, and I might just do it maybe 2-3 times. And if I mess up, I'm still rusty, so don't judge me. See, that was a mess up. My finger's on the wrong area. Hold up. Redo. Sorry. Oh gosh. I am so embarrassed right now. Okay. We're doing a redo. It's fine. So that one was really bad, but that's just because my sister taught me Say You Won't Let Go and this one, so I'm still practicing. So again, you can leave as many hate comments as you want. I will not take them to offense at all. I will just, you know, see what I need to improve on. So yeah, this next one is the first song that I've ever learned on playing a guitar. It is Blown Away by Carrie Underwood, and I actually really love this song, and it's about, I actually might sing this one, but I won't, like, try. It might sound like I'm trying. I swear to God I'm not gonna try, but it's just because usually I don't feel like I sing really well. So I'm gonna warm up on this one for about a few minutes, and I will get back to you guys. Alright guys, so I have warmed up, and I'm not really gonna sing this one, like I said, so here we go. I'm gonna do the intro first. The intro first is, but you know, slower. So, the intro, and then it does that, but slower. So I'm just gonna do that 3 times, basically. So the intro is the first one, and then, you know. Okay guys, so technically doing that was really slow, so now I'm gonna kind of pick it up. That part where it was like this, no, I have to redo that. Let's redo. Okay, guys, so we're doing a redo. Let me just get a little pop in there. Alright, so. That's not the full song, but obviously, I bet you guys could hear a little, you know, mistakes that were happening in that. And, like I said, not the full song. The full song still has a whole nother, like, huge bit to it. So, I just thought that I wouldn't waste your time and do that. So, I hope you guys enjoyed me playing my guitar. I will most likely sing covers, not playing this, by myself, most likely not with music. Maybe I'll put instrumental music on, but I mean, I'll do a cover. So it's going to be me singing, most likely like the songs that I just did. So, like, say you won't let go, like that. So, and any of the hate comments that you have about me, put them down there. And also, I will put that my soccer page, it's not my page, but it's one of our soccer player's dad's page down there, and you need to go follow Snow Tiger Soccer. It is the best, well not best, sorry. It is my soccer team, and we love playing soccer. Our team is just completely competitive. I mean, not really, we're not meant to hurt people, but we try so hard. And we've won the championships. Definitely see that video. Snow Tiger Champions of 2019. And all, like, probably down to whenever I was in fourth grade, I think is when I joined. Perfect. I love it so much. Whew, sorry. Soccer is just my life. And without it, I would be, you know, dead. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am currently recording at 8:39, going on to 8:40, on January 29th, 2020. So, this was a really fun video for me to make because I feel like I haven't played my guitar in a long time. So, I'm gonna put Lucifer back on the stand. Everyone say bye to Lucifer. He said goodbye to you too. I'm gonna put him back on the stand and I will do my outro. Okay guys, so now I am going to be doing Now I'm gonna show you my friend that Alright, now I'm gonna show you my friend. Oh, it's echoing. Oops. I have to mute myself because I am very loud, so it's gonna echo. So this is Kaden. This video froze. Caden, say hi. I don't know why he's not talking. He's right here. You guys can see him? He's in this little corner. He's in this corner right here. Oops.
Red's there. Good.
Red's there. Oop. If you guys don't know what this app is, this is House Party. Go ahead and download it. It's really fun. But, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you all so, 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 so much. Even the people that I don't even know. Thank you for all of the support and the happiness that you have brought me. I just feel really confident. Shut up, Caden. I just feel really confident that I can actually do things now with you guys and not feel ashamed. Ashamed's not the right word. But I will try and do more interesting videos. This one was not as interesting, but like I said, Roblox videos coming. Videos and vlogs, videos/vlogs coming. They all are coming. I just need to get help. So thank you so, so, so much for your attention and your support. Thank you guys. Adios!